Bo swings at the first pitch, and I think Joe West, I don't know.
Oh, man.
Yeah, he got clipped.
Yeah, he sure did.
Yep. See exactly how this happened. The bat flew out of Bo Bichette's hands.
And Joe West has, he's smiling, so they're going to make a change. Somebody's going to go back behind the plate and take over for Joe West. Yeah. I mean, you can't take any chances. He now, Hunter Wendelstadt, in the middle of those three umpires, he'll be the senior umpire on his crew, so he will be the man that's in charge of the instant replay. Blue Jays see a lot of Carapaza. He lives in the Dunedin area, and he umps a lot of games in spring training, and now.
Joe West is back.
Yeah, he sure is. He's back at third base. He left after being hit on the side of the head. He's a tough gold dude, man. He played football in college. He was a safety at East Carolina. He played quarterback at Elon College. He said, that's not going to knock me out of a game. But he's back at third base. Good for you, Joe.